Man, I'm trying to tell you, bro. So I feel like one of the Disney children, bro. Can you pay my bill? Yo, hey, yes, you can pay my bill, my
Bro, she
automobile.
might be the
Bye,
one
honey.
for you.
See you later.
Okay, here you go.
Yeah, I gotta go to the gym. Gonna work out.
Hey, hold on, you said you're gonna wear that?
The gym. Gotta go meet my trainer at 10.
Baby, where's the rest of your clothes? You better go meet a trainer.
What do you mean, where the rest of my clothes? I have my workout clothes. What are you talking about?
You have on a bra right now, baby.
I have on a sports bra. It's a sports bra because I'm going to work out.
Bro, you might be getting overreacting, bro. Let me see.
Bro, Phil.
Phil.
Oh, man.
Tell him, Phil, this is what we work out in.
Look at what my wife is doing.
I mean, hell no, Stacey. Nah, I almost forgot BJ with my cousin, man.
Come on,
that's
now.
Too much going on.
What is going on? I don't understand. I'm going to work out, you guys. I don't understand what the big deal is.
Baby, you got your stomach out, right? You're showing your whole butt. It's like, come on, you got to cover that up.
Oh,
baby.
No, not a stomach. Lord, please, not a stomach. Everyone in the gym is wearing what I'm wearing, a sports bra.
Who's this trainer? Have I met this trainer out. Before?
My trainer, I met him on Instagram.
You gonna jump too?
Exactly. It don't matter that everybody else wearing this, baby. You're married.
What do you want me to do, babe? What do you want me to put on? I'm gonna be doing squats. I'm gonna be doing, you know what I mean? Like burpees. Like I have to make sure that I'm mobile. Like when I'm,
right.
You know what I mean?
And that's gonna have the whole gym mobile. And they're gonna be coming to see where you at. Look, I just need you to put on a jacket, right? And then tie something around your waist.
A jogging suit.
Phil, a jogging suit. Phil, now you're just instigating.
Phil.
You need to be going there looking like Rocky. Put what Rocky had on.
And that's the best stuff.
Yeah.
That's the best stuff to work out in.
Babe, I'm not about to go in the gym and doing all this and be all covered up. I'm gonna be hot, babe. It's hot.
Right, but it helps you sweat. That's what I thought.
Okay, all right. I will put something over my waist. I'll oblige.
Please, baby.
I don't understand.
See, hey, that's how you do it, Phil.
You
know I ain't having
how
that.
Doing, bro.
I'm not having
you know
that.
I'm gonna have you back.
Come on, now.
You can't have it.
You gotta step correct to these ladies. And I told her, look, bro, next time I want to see you in a full hoodie with the hood on.
You know them big Missy Elliott trans bags that you wear?
Exactly.
Sweat out. That's what she needs to be wearing.
No, I'm trying to compromise.
This is what you want me to have on? This is how you want me working out in the gym with this?
Okay, that's decent. It stops one problem, okay? But we still got your stomach out, but I'll let you live.
Babe,
Let me see it.
Phil, look. I'm looking like a schoolgirl.
Mm-hmm. Now put on a napkin?
Right.
Hey, man. Hey, I'm going to let y'all have y'all little marriage, man.
First,
it couldn't be me.
I'm trying to compromise.
It couldn't be me.
Babe, every other married woman in the gym has on exact Lululemon, Adidas, Nike. I mean, all of it. It's a matching set, babe.
And how long you plan on being
you
at the gym?
You actually bought this set, so I don't even understand why you're complaining. Remember, we went shopping and we got the sets.
Yeah, but I never seen it on you. Now
it's
I see
inappropriate.
That it's inappropriate.
It's inappropriate for me to wear workout clothes to the gym?
Look, baby, just this one time, and then after this.
I'm not your head, man.
Yeah, because I'm going to figure out if I need to be going
Phil,
to the gym.
Bye, Phil. Bye. Thank you, Phil. We love you. Thank you, Phil.
No problem.
Phil, you want to go to the gym? Because we said we was going to start
babe, I got to go. I'm going to be late for my trainer. Bye, honey.
I can't go right now. I got the right mind to put on some shorts and a